on pala ju alon mosio Donald Trump nak cing syale ben. U CEO jang ke Tesla company baru bade rubro bro spotam ke partai. Empat dio balate bro kum Elon Musk. Hula ong. Bon supply no yo persembrem jang ke Amerika Donald Trump nak cing syale ben ke Twitter. Namar bor sye kata. U Donald Trump dan apreng jing syaban ke Twitter. Empat kene jing syaban ru. Kedai permanen. Empat kata kedai. Ba om la syu pan pan kam Twitter do kasi jo ka jing yap. Komta halor kini keke nakal yang Elon Musk ulong baun supply yo Donald Trump nak jing syaban. Bedia kene un le on dalah de pen bel narong syadong ke Twitter. Hakador ke sau sau bilian. Namar menta Elon Musk udah nak pen jing lenti. Ban sim tina ke Twitter company hakador ke sau sau bilian. Halor kene jing ban jo ke Twitter Donald Trump. Ba om la syu pan credit account lan ni pan pen kam Twitter biang. Ulan Musk ulong bahkan ni kerai bagi Twitter kalau siam percaya Donald Trump kadai ke ikai ke bawa kelah baru long ru kani ke jingpan yang ke akun juno-juno kadai tang yunu-yunu ke nong letok Elon Musk ulapan pau ru kani ke jingpan yang ke akun juno Donald Trump bani konek bagi pajba lani ke pajba bagi dia disconnect no iwe-iwe kam tam ke ria Amerika kalong ke ikai ke bawa kelah namar baro ubrio udahnya ke hokpan keren social media.
I do think that it was not correct to ban Donald Trump. I think that was a mistake because it alienated a large part of the country and did not ultimately result in Donald Trump not having a voice. He is now going to be on Truth Social.
Coolish word.